liftoff.
So rockets are incredible, aren't they? Lifting millions of pounds off the ground, into orbit, and in some cases, to the solar system and beyond. With all this technological prowess, it can't be much harder to continue onto the stars, can it? Actually, it would be impossible. To see why, let's consider how these rockets generate their thrust. Their massive power is entirely due to chemical bonds being broken, which is an incredibly inefficient process, using only a millionth of a percent of the total energy available. Chemical fuel also suffers from the problem that you must carry it with you on the flight, and so to do so requires even more fuel. With such severe disadvantages, it would take months simply to travel to Mars. The nearest star system, Alpha Centauri, is 200,000 times further away than this, making it impossibly far using chemical fuel. The logical next step would be a nuclear-propelled rocket. This could mean engines powered by nuclear fission, or rockets launching nuclear explosions, such as the Project Orion in the 1950s.
2, 1, 0. Liftoff.
Liftoff. All right, liftoff, and the clock is starting.
This is much more efficient, though it still has the danger of radiation and accidental explosions. This would allow us to reach Alpha Centauri in 40,000 years. Better, but still not acceptable for human travel. Even more advanced would be a matter-antimatter drive. This is 100% efficient, though it also makes it susceptible to immense explosions if something went wrong. Antimatter is also difficult to synthesize in large quantities, making it very expensive. To travel to the stars would require the GDP of the entire world for 30 years. While we may not yet be able to visit the stars, there may be a way of bringing the stars to us, or pictures of them at least. There is an exciting new project named Breakthrough Starshot, funded by internet entrepreneur Yuri Milner.
The amazing thing about Breakthrough Starshot is that it is an opportunity to have collaborative efforts internationally in order to reach the goal of getting to another star within 20 years, going 20% of light speed.
Rather than send giant rockets containing humans, the plan is to send small, wafer-sized crafts attached to reflective sails a few meters wide. Powerful lasers would provide a strong push for a few minutes, accelerating these crafts to about 1/5 the speed of light. The crafts would then travel through space for about 20 years before reaching Alpha Centauri. Taking pictures of the planets, they would be transmitted back and take another 4 years before we receive them.